Hi friends, welcome back to my kitchen. Today we are making a power-packed green salad which is full of antioxidants and macronutrients. Let's get started. Take some curly kale in a bowl and then add lemon juice, olive oil and salt. If your kale has any hard stems, remove it as it's not pleasant to chew the stem. Now we do the fun part. Massage the kale leaves so that they are nicely coated with the oil and lemon juice and they become nice and tender to eat and not chewy. Now add the other greens. I've taken 3 types of lettuce and add some steamed broccoli, chopped apples, walnuts, sunflower seeds, pumpkin seeds and dried cranberries. You can also add any protein source of your choice like chicken, chickpeas, etc. Now let's make the dressing. To a bottle add the lemon juice or lime juice, olive oil, balsamic vinegar, sesame seeds and cover the lid and shake it until nicely emulsified. I'm not adding the salt as it's already added in the beginning. Now drizzle the beautiful flavorful dressing on the salad. Remember to add the dressing and tossing just before serving. If you mix and keep the salad, the leaves become soggy. Thank you for watching the recipe. Please like, share and subscribe. See you in my next video. Until then, eat healthy and live life stress-free.